This wax cylinder recording is the property of Athena College, Cambridge, commissioned by the Empire of Albion in accordance with the decree of the goddess herself. This is an historical documentation, educational and posterity purposes. This is a recording by Professor Titus Ignatius Lawrence, PhD. This recording is dated 1320 after Zeus, or 212 after Prometheus.